Vicky's got this propensity to think that she, I mean, I don't know if McCloskey told you or not, but at the Randolph County Lincoln Day, she stood there and said that she's closer to God than any of her opponents. Now, I don't know how many Christians would say something like that, but so she always, you know, has this a little high and mighty type of deal going on. And apparently she got all bent out of shape, got her panties in a bunch about him saying good things about